What about you? What about you, Sons? Knicks and Suns and who?
Nuggets.
Oh.
It's gonna be a long day. Actually.
97, 83, 81.
Jeez.
That's a
crispy.
Who's gonna
guard Jokic? That's the question.
Who's guarding Jokic? DeAndre Ayton.
Alright, then, what's next? Yeah, no chance. No chance. So it's either Suns or. Where are they?
Knicks.
Not Pelicans. Suns or Pelicans. Yeah, I got Brandon Ingram. Valanciunas. I think he's strong. I mean, much stronger than what's it, Ayton, I think. I know. I have to cook with Brandon Ingram. CJ McCollum.
How tall is he, man? 6'9", right?
The Lakers are missing all of their freaking
Dario.
Lakers should have AD now, though, shouldn't they? Just have AD.
They have to put an AD playing, bro, and then losing to the Knicks by 6.
Yeah, but the Lakers have, they've been, I told you they're bummy. Lakers are kind of bummy. Lakers are bummy? They are.
Oh my. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm Jared Anthony. Let's get it.
What's up, Jared? You know the virus, man.
What? Let me come on, bro.
What now?
What the fuck? Look at that bull crap. Oh my God. It's simple. It's all right, though. Make it to the final.
The Nuggets have been in there. They've
been close. Who the hell is this? Finals more than one occasion. Oh, fair enough. Kicks it out to McCollum. Pass to Valanciunas.
Oh yeah, let's go!
My day off. Oh, what have I? Guess it. What have I done on my
day? Yeah, that's a good deal right there.
Not much really. I'm stuck in a loan companies to use for my
show you good deal.
My flight training. So I can't help.
I was not the only one who heard it, right?
You heard what, bro?
What do you mean by that, man? What do you mean by that?
That just went under the radar.
You see.
And Dyson Daniels, the Pels added to their bevy of young wing defenders. They're building a team to
defend. Let's go!
You see.
And it's Jones with the ball for the come on. Whoa. All I'm saying is that if I went to work, and told someone, I'll show you some good dude, I'm getting fired. That's what I'm gonna say.
Exceptionally well.
I'm getting fired on the spot.
Oh, goes up on the wing, and the Pelicans get it back.
Terrorists.
My office is to the money offer.
What do you mean?
No, God, I might have
terrorists.
Wait, Rams, who are you? Are you the Pelicans? Oh, Nuggets. You got Jokic.
Jokic can't defend nobody, bro.
That's the two-time MVP.
Yeah, he gets more by Joel Embiid in that matchup.
Defense is in trouble when he's pick and rolling.
Oh, you left the lobby. Yeah.
Oh, that should be the match I should have done.
That game was crazy.
That wide open. Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense.
Just go over there.
No, back up. You got this. Back up, get out the paint.
Ingram deciding where to
go. Whoa, no way. I was about to say.
Valanciunas is a great rebounder. Oh my gosh.
Why is Jokic taking the ball up?
Among Us would have been left.
The point center man.
Exactly. He's got a great playmaker.
Boom.
I'm going to be on it.
Oh my lord.
That's the hard game. Bro, would you be down for Among Us?
Yeah, why not?
Bro, would you be down for Among Us? Let's go.
Yo.
Oh! Okay, that'll be...
What are you doing, bro?
Hans, would you, yeah, Hans would be down for it if everyone else was.
How do you know Simba?
Because you're not here, right?
I'm the only Asian here.
Damn. Don't bring it to race. Asian hate needs to stop.
Hashtag stop Asian hate.
You know what?
Who is here on Asian that I really I'm not familiar with.
Brothers in America.
We're hating on Asians.
Would you be down for Among Us?
Joe, you hate on every race.
I don't hate on it all.
You don't have to
be. I don't necessarily hate
on every
race.
Yeah, yeah,
I just have jokes about a lot of races. That's it.
Nice one.
I would be up probably by then still.
Okay, you, I got a joke for you, Jerry. It's a great joke.
It's really good.
Like
dark emo. Who's there?
Jerry, you're a joke, man. And you're a waste, man. I know what you like, so you have no friends.
That's not a joke. That's what?
That's a joke.
Why are you saying that's not a joke?
Oh, my dude.
That's not a joke. You're saying it's true, bro.
You might start laughing. That's a joke, bro. What are you talking about? It was a funny joke.
See what I mean?
It's not even a joke. That's how it's funny.
There's a point to my joke. There's a point to my joke. Jerry, let me get to my point. Basically, my whole point is, you heard that joke. That joke was just so mean for no reason. But can I just justify saying it's a joke? Never. Can I just justify what I just said just by saying it's a joke?
It didn't even make sense.
No. When I said that joke, what do you man think? You might have thought, oh, this guy just being mean to Jay for no reason.
Wide open, bro.
My whole point is, just because you're saying that as a joke doesn't mean it can't be racist. That's exactly what I'm saying. Just because what I said was a joke doesn't mean that was just rude.
You're not letting me answer the question.
That's my whole point.
You're not letting me answer the question.
Thanks. Thank you.
He asked me not who's there.
Are you kidding? Jackson Hayes. Oh my god.
That's the first part of the joke. And second of all, they're called racist jokes. Therefore, it's a joke.
Jerry, you're just completely ignoring
me. Oh, come on!
My whole point wasn't the fact that it's... My whole point is, you're basically trying to say that because it's a joke, it's not racist. You're trying to say that because you're... No, Jerry,
oh, that's crazy!
You're trying to say that the jokes you make... No, but Jerry, if you're making a racist joke, you're racist as well.
Take him off, Cole. Take him off.
Yes, I am. Yes, you are. Do you know why? Because I repeat my point again, just so you fully understand.
Be racist when I don't believe I'm superior to other races. That's true.
You're assuring me now.
Goodness. They've significantly
slowed down their pace. This guy's still in the NBA, fam.
DeAndre Ayton.
I don't think he'll love any other race.
But Darren, you got my point, right?
None.
Yeah, and I cooked Jerry, but he just didn't like it.
I don't fundamentally believe that I'm the perfect man. So how can I be actually?
Jerry, you just got cooked. Just accept.
No, I'm telling you, I don't fundamentally believe the things I'm saying.
Jerry, I cooked you.
Well, okay, KZ.
Absolutely. Who be down for Among Us right now?
Oh man.
What the fudge? Oh my god.
Come then.
Let's run it. One. Well, I think it's a game of
multi-time MVP Nikola Jokic.
I mean, hey, maestro.
Blew up all
the
people
and on the perimeter.
So I'm gonna have you for it.
Gonna be Daniel. Say nothing. From anywhere on the court, and it's my Italy GTO, bro.
Jerry, all I'm gonna say is you say that you don't mean you say that, but why the power? I can say F a random gang, and I might not really mean it. Yeah, but if I say F a random gang,
they're thinking,
who's this occasion trying to beef us? If I see him, he's getting snuffed on sight. And he ain't doing like he don't mean it.
Okay.
Nance, right side. Damn.
It's rebounded by Jamal Murray. What now, Jerry?
Boy, defense non-existent there,
but they catch a break as he whips. Do you have anything else to say now?
You can shoot, Ram.
Jordan is done, bruh. Cause no one could beat me in an argument. Cause I just,
yo, just see, he's down for among us. Right up,
Aaron.
Oh my God,
McKenzie.
I'm not sure, but I want to watch that match.
After the match, I guess. Well, how long is the match? Actually, let me just check.
Marshall's got his second
bucket. Only man's down in our door for a little bit.
First quarter?
Yeah,
fucking dude. How long the quarter is? 6 minutes
each.
These Nuggets game. Ram's got 2 point energy, man. Come on.
Making me aim at the cops. You can see these guys are unafraid to take chances. For goodness sake.
You know, the defense guys is just disruptive, active, and energetic, and you can't afford to be loose with the ball.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
I'm not trying to get sucked into this whole argument again. Because I know that every single time you might just become deaf and all that kind of stuff. But I just need to mention, like,
it's time to retire.
I got a question for you, man.
In
fact, I'm thinking if I should even bring this up again. I'm not trying to get into this. I don't know.
You
probably do know what it is. Down that board
in traffic. Let's see it.
Okay, man kept on saying, who uses Dick as a nickname for Richard? I told you. I don't care. Okay,
you hear Rams? Can you hear Rams?
I just thought something even better. You might have saying, if you were to say that sentence, no one would ever say it. And then why is you guys a question? You see Batman? He's got a sidekick called Robin. What is Robin's name? Thank you! Thank you! He's a little superhero! He's a little superhero!
Yo.
What?
Dick saved your life.
What'd he say?
Batman is a problem child.
So? What does that have to do with anything? Them being troubled children isn't the point. My point is, a superhero saving someone's life ain't even that crazy. So the whole statement is literally a normal statement as long as it's contextualized.
Because
you guys are trying to say, oh.
But even then,
legal screen.
So what? Because the way Vincent said is, if Nightwing saves you, you're going to say, you would save my life.
Darn. But if Nightwing said Batman, he'd say that. Yes. He knows him. I mean, if I knew him, and I was talking about him, or maybe I might, that's me.
Why can't you just symbolize second name?
Cool part is that because I haven't had to make any real Jerry, not Jerry, I'm saying right simple. Right, we live in England. Kevin, most people are referred to by their first name. So why wouldn't I refer to him by his first name?
I'm just saying, sure by his first name. That's
not his name, is it?
Are you silly? What the fuck?
If I was his brethren and he went by that name,
thank you, man.
Then I call him that.
Sure.
Simba, let me ask a question. Let's say you meet a guy and you're like, yo, my name's Simba.
Morning,
what's your name? And my name's Dick. What are you gonna say then? You're gonna just come up with a random name?
Oh, that's the G! That's what you are! CJ, that's you, man! That's amazing! Put together that deep
run. Maybe this year. This guy comes up to you and says, ah.
One hour, what now?
You dick, you call him? What you tell me to call him?
Yeah, pass back, pass back.
What I said was not for you to make perfect sense.
Love that. Very faithful.
Cool dick. What you said about the aggression occasion, I'm starting to think you.
Come on, Brown. I know you have to die on. Come on.
It's the name. It's the name.
I know.
That is all.
I said I was so much aggression. And the
lack of rim protection. Because you guys, I need to make sure you guys hear what I'm saying, because you have selective hearing, that's why. Guys, I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint. Damn indeed.
After Najee.
I don't know who he is, huh?
Why you need white for it? You just to see racism, racism.
How is that racist?
Racism, no stereotypical behavior.
How is that stereotypical behavior? Jerry, how is that racist? Okay,
Let me ask a question.
Let me learn.
You said I need white friends. Therefore, you mean you just mean N-words being N-words. Therefore, you mean stereotypical N-words. So therefore,
that is such a reach. That is such a reach. That is such a reach.
What a reach, bro.
What do you mean it's not a reach?
It's not a reach. That's what I mean, though. It's not a reach. Exciting core for the Nuggets,
the MVP, Jokic, Michael. That is 100% of reach.
You
went from, I want more white friends to years to come. Niggas be niggas.
That's
crazy.
Why is it crazy?
Because how does that make any sense? Such a reach. Like, there's no, like, there's no connection. Like, that don't work.
No. Fine. Maybe more. It's more typical N-words. Often N-words being N-words.
I don't know what typical nigga. I don't know what typical nigga is.
Yeah, you do.
There isn't a typical nigga. All niggas are different.
Are you not the one?
I ain't saying that today.
Come on, man.
I ain't saying that today.
Yeah, Jerry, guess what? That's that 2022 occasion. 2022 occasion.
Oh, don't give me that 2022. All crap. Don't give me that, bro. Don't give me that.
Yeah, we here, Rams. We here.
What I said.
You been more white friends. That's relax. No. We know what you meant.
It's like this. If I'm in Mexico, I'd say I need more Mexican friends. to help me around in the place. I'm in England. The Queen of England, she white. I guess it's the King of England.
Okay. The King of England, he white. Why do you need more white friends?
So they can... Because it's a white country, you know. Show me the ways of.
So I like, man. So I like.
I want to go for a visa. I want to go for a statue. Oh my
boy!
All those kind of things. And I know the native men of this country will show me the ways. Yeah, man. The gays are from Essex. They'll show me the way. And you guys aren't geezers, are you?
Jesus.
You guys aren't going to take me to the pub and get me a pint of lager.
Here, let's go, free game!
And here comes the break. I might forfeit this game, man.
The Nuggets trailed by 14. Now give me that ball! Come on! 9 second difference between the shot
clock and the game clock. And even so, Jerry.
Oh my days.
I don't know why you said you're
white.
Let's go!
I got hella black friends. Almost all my friends are black. I just want to diversify the cast. Perfectly tailored for how the
game is played today. Let's go.
Jerry, you can never win an argument against me. I've got too many facts.
We're here.
You ask no more.
Jerry, if you...
You can't do nothing about the shooters, come on!
If I'm wrong, you have to give me an argument. I can't lie. If I'm wrong,
you have been wrong on multiple occasions, and I've told you you're wrong, but you're just too stubborn to realize.
Give me an example.
I don't remember.
I can't even hit the fucking mid-range.
You almost have to until you give me an example, it just doesn't exist. Because I can give an example of the Nas right today. Just now.
Right, much.
Damn, can you give me an example?
Duke third quarter. What?
Damn, can you give me an example when that means Zoro could win an argument?
Here's Murray.
Simba, do you have any examples of when Joe could be in Nobby?
Simba ain't bothered.
Oh, no.
Jamal Murray.
I mean, remember, he had a 50-point game. Murray averaged over 26 points. I guess he's not going to answer. That's cool.
Do you know any
Hans?
Yeah.
We saw Jamal take, do you have an example of when Joe could be in an argument?
Driving in.
Here's Murray.
I can't recall when I...
Yeah, I know.
Rams, what's going on?
Of course you can't recall one.
Don't worry.
Jerry, I know you can't recall one. I already knew you couldn't recall one, Jerry. Don't worry.
I know I have, though.
Sure.
Talking, it's easy to shoot people.
And I know I've dunked on Ruben as well. I know I've dunked on Ruben as well.
Oh, you're a silly boy.
You beat me in an argument and I've dunked on Ruben as well. So yeah, don't worry.
You said it was easy to shoot people in the legs.
I can't prove... Are you hearing how he's taking my words out of context? He's misconstruing my whole argument. I never said it was easy to shoot people in the legs. I said, if you're a trained professional in the MCU, and there's six of you all aiming at a brother's legs, one of them should hit his legs.
Yo, Mal, you need to be a bit of realism.
And the Pelicans lead by 15. Oh, and Maria.
Outstanding decision making by Ingram there, working it to the open man.
Uh-huh.
Really good possession. To the middle.
Uh-huh.
Outside for Caldwell Pope.
Love that. I love that. You wrapped it around. You wrapped it.
And Barry Jr. has got the ball here for New Orleans.
My man, Nick Fury.
It's Murphy, bro. You ever heard of Murphy?
Dude, Darren, I can't lie, you can't do anything. What else can they do? Thank you, Kevin. They can't do anything else. But I get what you're saying. When the guys see the big dog coming. Start shooting, the bullets are doing nothing. And they still stay shooting. I'm just thinking, why are you still shooting? Run away!
All fire the fam.
Thanks, David.
I'm telling you. If I'm like an army guy and I shoot my up and he eats it, he takes that. What the hell was that? I'm gone. I'm telling my brethren, stop shooting. You can't do that. We're gonna get touched.
I'm not here.
This is Gordon's sweet
spot. You are. Awesome dunker who loves getting in tight and wrecking. At that pretty time. That's literally all you can do. If someone tries to chat to you about design, tell him, you know what? You can kill me for design if you go out and scrap with my man as well. Go and scrap with my man right now, Adam.
You know, who do you think I am, bro?
I literally, Dan, you saw it.
Oh, come on!
But bro, they don't pay me enough for this. You know how I was going to talk to Memphis about, my girl.
Okay, so,
come on, Rams. Come on now. We ain't doing that here.
I was going to reference a show when I was saying they didn't pay me enough for this.
Back to Jones.
You remember the episode that we talked about on the phone?
Outside Jones.
The episode that you watched.
Pocket six.
Yeah.
And then you remember at the end when that guy was just like, yeah, I'm quitting. Andy's not getting enough money.
Ram, what's going on?
No, I just had to deep that one.
Bro, I can't lie, I didn't even blame him.
Well, yeah,
I
don't quit. Nah, I'm getting very close.
Hey guys, if a game was coming down to the wire, an opponent needed to foul. I mean, he was the guy that
you
had
like
the
that.
Ball in his hand, to be shooting the free throws.
Oh, the free throws! Come on!
I can't blame because it's just so technical. Yeah.
No, I know it's wrong.
Yeah.
He's not main characters.
Yeah.
You know
what?
You
got a I'll take that, man. I love that. He even has Zion. You know, I don't need Zion. I don't need him. You had a two-time MVP, man.
I can't lie. If I were him, I would have moved countries.
Don't worry. You'll see me another day.
You know that. I'm going to be another person.
Not even your monitor can see you, man. Not even your new monitor.
You see me, bro. Don't worry.
Don't worry, man. When I see you, you're going to see Dame time. You're going to see Dame time, man.
Oh my gosh, man.
Oh my days. I love that. I love that.